informant encampments may become active later.
Two down. Let's find the next one.
The encampments are getting stronger. Make sure you're prepared.
Looks like what we need. Get that oil. Generators failing.
Good question.
You don't know.
Actually, I do, though. But it's very upsetting.
You know what? Don't tell me. I've got enough on my mind as it is.
Search destroyed. Damn it.
What are we doing?
Finding oil.
Because the generators are failing? And blue glow efficiency is decreasing at an alarming rate? And if we don't find a solution to our blue glow problems in the next few years, we're doomed?
Is that the upsetting thing?
That's the upsetting thing.
One of the upsetting things? Would you like to hear some other upsetting things?
No, we wouldn't.
Okay, I'll not talk about the things that keep me awake at night. And just deal with them alone, in the dark, while everyone else has nice, happy dreams.
That's the spirit, son.
That's one. Take it down. This is the big time. Get ready. Pushing on, we might clear the zone.
Nice work collecting that oil, Commander.
Must be nice to just come right out and say that for once.
What do you mean?
You know, rather than framing it as democracy building or spreading freedom.
Hey, consider your audience.
Thank you for bringing democracy to the husks.
You're welcome.
And taking all their oil.
That's one. Take it down. 2 minutes before I have to pull you out. Here we go. You know what to do.
That's the last of it. Bring it on home. I got you that oil you wanted.
And I got you your first new recruit.
Hi.
Hi, son. So, Riggs, where's that new recruit?
You're looking at him.
I'm looking at Dennis.
Right, because he scored the highest on our combat readiness testing.
This isn't a prank, is it?
Follow-up question. Oh, same question, actually.
It's not a prank. Dennis, if you want to join the fight, you're ready.
I don't know if I am.
Only one way to find out.
Training starts at dawn.
Oh, is that like 7-ish?
It's like dawn.
6:45?
After the moon and before the sun. And don't be late. I didn't expect you to beat me here.
I'm still not sure when dawn happens. My watch doesn't have that kind of information. Just has numbers. Well, actually, they're letters. But number letters.
Are you telling me you stood out here all night?
Yeah.
I don't know if that makes you the most dedicated recruit I've ever had, or the stupidest. Not that it matters either way. We're done here.
Are we rescheduling?
No.
Wait, did I just pass your test?
No! When I look at you, I see a lot of things, but what I don't see is a hero. We've got husks closing in on our base camp. I need to go cover our tracks. While I do that, you go get some shut-eye and think about what's next for you. Because this ain't it. Dismissed!
Thank you.